Hi Scorpios, welcome back to my channel. This is your daily love tarot reading, guys. Scorpios, for your general energies, career situation and relationship, guys. We are picking few cards, Scorpios. So these are for your general energies, guys. This is for your relationship and this is for your career situation, guys. If you want more clarity in your situation, Scorpios, you can watch the pick a card love reading I have right after this general energy, guys. So you can stay tuned for that reading, guys. But first, let's start with these cards here. We have Knight of Suns, Ace of Stars, and Page of Suns in reverse. So with these cards in your situation, Scorpios, it may be in your work situation or it may be in your relationship. So in your situation today, guys, maybe for some of you, you are making a change of place, maybe for work. You are taking up a journey. You are traveling to a different place. Changing residence. So I see some kind of move is happening in your situation, guys. And maybe for some of you, you are someone working with a travel company or someone involved in a lot of travel. Your work, in your work, you need to travel a lot. So maybe you are traveling for work, or maybe changing residence. So some kind of move you can expect, guys, in your situation. And maybe for some of you, there is some kind of an influence in your life today, guys. Maybe someone is influencing you a lot today, and it may be regarding certain things. Maybe they are suggesting you certain things in your relationship. Maybe this person is quite close to you. It may be your friend or a family member, your sibling or a parent. So they are influencing you in some ways. For some of you, it may not be a good influence, and they are pushing you towards something negative. So they are maybe not interested in this person you are seeing. They see this love as something you should avoid, and they want to separate you both. That may be the reason they are influencing you against this relationship. Or for some of you, it may be something work related. So this person is influencing you to make some choices in your situation. But I also see, Scorpios, whatever these influences are today, you are going to see the truth. There is something coming up, clearing your mind, clearing that vagueness or confusion you have. So you are going to see clearly what is the right thing for you to do, and maybe the problems, whatever the problems are, you are going to see the reason for those troubles, and maybe whatever is not being revealed, you are going to see the truth. So some kind of truth is going to be revealed, and you will understand the heart of that problem, whatever it is. It may be something in your work, or it may be something in your relationship, guys. So you are going to get that clarity in your situation today, guys, Scorpios. So let's see what is the card for your relationship, guys. We have Ace of Suns in reverse. So with this card in your relationship, guys, maybe for some of you, if you are in a new relationship, if you are with someone for only a short time now, it may become really difficult, guys, to build that understanding. And maybe for some of you, if you are thinking of marriage or engagement to this person, you have to think twice before you proceed, because it may not work, guys. So you have to be really patient if you are thinking of some important decisions today in your relationship. You need to wait. This may not be the right time for you guys. So let's see what is the card for your work situation. It is 10 of Suns in reverse. So in your work situation, there are people working against you guys. So you need to be really close only to those people you trust, maybe in your work, maybe your friends, colleagues with whom you share a great trust. Only with those people you should be open, and you should take their suggestions, guys. So that is going to help you avoid many difficulties in work situations, Scorpios. So that is the reading for y'all today, guys. Thank you for watching. If you want more clarity, please stay tuned for that pick a card love reading that is coming up right now, guys. For your love reading, guys, it's going to be like a pick a card. So this is your first card and this is your second card. Whichever card you want to choose, you can first close your eyes, think about your situation, then open your eyes and choose the card that comes to you first. So that way the reading may resonate, guys. So I will start the reading with the first card after a few seconds of silence. Okay, guys, so now let's start with the first card. We will see what it is. I'll keep this card aside. So for those who chose this card, we have the juniper tree. So with this card, guys, the energy is that in your situation today, guys, maybe you are feeling extremely guilty or responsible for certain things. Maybe it has happened in your life, or certain circumstances that has unfolded in someone close to you. So, and you feel really guilty because you feel that you are the one responsible for those circumstances or the way things went. But in truth, you need not feel sad and stressed because it is not your making, and this is not your fault. And you need to understand that you are someone with a good heart. That is the reason you feel sadness for someone else's troubles or worries, guys. And you need to understand that you should not lose hope and keep doing the right things you are doing right now, and being really compassionate. And you are someone really compassionate. That is what I see, guys. And this sadness or stress, whatever it is the making of someone, some kind of person. It may be a third party involved in your situation, in this relationship. So you are doing the right things, but you are taking the responsibilities for all the faults or mistakes that have happened. And this is the time for us to stop the blame game and shift our attention. So we need to be compassionate. We should not be impulsive. And when we are that way, we are going to get a second chance at our life, second chance in this relationship or in that particular circumstance, whatever has unfolded and whatever is stressing you today. And you need to understand that the truth in your situation will reveal itself, because we cannot hide truth for a long time, guys, whether it is our mistake or someone else's mistake. We can never hide truth, never bury truth. So that is the energy with this card. And we should not act out of our anger or resentments. We should always be kind and compassionate and be patient. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, that is the reading. So for those who chose this card, the second card, let's see what it is. We have new life. So the appearance of this card in a reading just means that This is a very auspicious time for you in your relationship or any kind of partnerships you have taken up in your life. So it may mean even your business collaborations or a beautiful beginning in this relationship. So if you are already in a connection with someone you love, you are going to see positive transformation in this connection. You are going to experience more intimacy, harmony and vibrancy in this relationship, and you are going to feel a much more deeper connection with this person you love. And if you are single and if you are open to a new relationship, this is the time for a new beginning coming up in your life, guys. So you are going to find someone new, and that relationship is going to be so fulfilling, filled with harmony, balance and sweetness of that togetherness, intimacy and that blessed understanding you both have with each other. So that is the energy with this card, guys. For those who chose this card, it is a new beginning you are seeing in your life today. Maybe in your relationship or maybe in your work situation, whatever it is a very auspicious card, guys, and it denotes a new beginning and a new life. So that is the reading with this card, guys. I hope this reading resonates. If you like this reading, please like and comment, and if it resonates, please like and comment. I'll be happy to know your suggestions, guys. I will see you tomorrow with another reading. Bye, guys.